Once, it was all ours. We goblins were mighty, clever, and rich. But then evil men took our city from us. Dwarves kicked us out of our hiding places in the mountain halls. Then stupid orcs captured us and bound us in chains. But we will return. We have a brilliant plan that is bound to work perfectly. A plan that involves clever tactics, shrewd mechanics, and a mighty king. Over the high mountain passes, we'll have to go through the dungeons and mines beneath mighty dwarven halls, reaching the city splendid that once was ours. Get up, Tech. Looks like there is a chance to escape. As we all know, vending machines produce what is displayed in front. We could change that. Hours and hours I keep talking to you, and all you do is keep on dying. A morbid personality. Very interesting. Let's see where this will take us. That cart seems to be the solution to our problem. If we could only get the rails fixed. Be careful. This furnace looks dangerous. I see you're having fun at this. Well, have some more. That one needs repairing, I guess. You can make things with that crafting table, Tech. Nice things. Things that sparkle, screech, or blow up the mountain. But only if you got the blueprint. Now we know how to construct a new rail. Wood, an iron bar, and a crafting table. You've done it, Tech. Come on, we've got a lot to do. We have to get into this one. I am sure the orcs are keeping King as a prisoner inside. This place, still gives me the creeps. Oh, angry chickens and hungry as well. I guess they haven't been fed for a while. There he is, King Mighty Hungry, true heir of the Goblin throne down there in our beloved City Splendid. Oh, look at him. Just look at him. Isn't he gorgeous? If you lost your keys, craft a lockpick. Thank you. hunters looking for us. Think of something quick before they get us. Hooray for the great goblin. You've done it, smart one. Now we just need to get His Majesty through all of this. Should be easy. Just follow your feet. Sending orcs on a trip has never been more fun. Thank you. Oh, hooray! There's Heavy, our food specialist. He has to work in the other camp for the Orcs, it seems. Let's get him out of there. Left a guard. Of course, they have everything under control. What could possibly go wrong? Thank you.